DWR is asking for help after a buck deer was shot and left to waste earlier this month there in Washington County. Officers found the deer September 3rd near Enterprise and determined it had only been dead about 24 hours. It had been shot with a gun. Only archery deer hunts were taking place at the time. Anyone with information is asked to report it using one of those three ways you can see right there on your screen.